Hi, this is Hélène Forsport from Paris. Today I'm going to show you a one-bedroom apartment located in Javel. We're in the 15th district of Paris. We're not far from Boulogne, it's the southwest. You have this big park, Javel André Citroën, not far from here. So that's nice. It's a calm neighborhood, pretty residential. Let's have a look at this apartment. So when you enter the apartment, you have this first room. We're on the ground floor. All right, so you have this big sofa, which is pretty nice. High windows, high ceiling. The TV will be gone when you move in, but everything else will stay here. So you have here the kitchen corner, well equipped. You have an oven, a microwave. You have a fridge. Here is a sink, coffee maker, and of course, all the kitchen supplies like glasses and cups and everything. Here you have the bedroom. So you have the bed, a double bed up here, which is convenient because you win a lot of space in the room. Here you have storage, so many closets. Alright, you have a lot of room for storage. This is nice. An iron table, a small desk here. Okay, and here you have the bathroom. So, with a shower and the toilet. I'm gonna show you the shower. Okay, here you have the sink with drawers. And you have a washing machine right there. Another nice thing is that you have a window in the bathroom, so I think that's really nice. And we're back. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. It was Hélène Forsport from Paris. À bientôt.